Good morning, dear children. Welcome to Standard 4 subject Morrisons. Do you remember what we are studying now? Okay, chapter 10, Forgiveness. Very good. Then, next page we are going to study. Page number 31. All of you, listen to me carefully. We are human beings. Everyone makes mistakes. At times, we use word baits, beat others and fight with them. But we should not keep it in your mind. We should not take revenge. We should forget and forgive each other. We should keep that mind. We should forgive others and forgive them. Don't take any revenge about others. Forgiveness is the quality of a person which helps us to pardon other person who has done something wrong to him. Forgiveness is as pure and cool as water, which can put out the fire of revenge. Forgiveness is the quality of a person which helps him to pardon other person who has done something wrong to him. Forgiveness is as pure and cool as water, which can put out the fire of revenge. Do you know what is the best way to defeat an enemy? Just forgive them. We have to forgive them. There is no revenge sweeter or no sword stronger than forgiveness. It makes us better persons. Forgiveness makes us better persons. Everyone must learn to forgive. We have to learn to forgive. How can we expect others to forgive us if we are not ready to forgive others? To forgive is not that easy at all times, but we can develop this virtue through practice. Forgiveness is not easy, but we have to put into practice in our day-to-day life, develop this virtue. If your little brother breaks your toy, don't get angry. If your friend calls you bad names or teases you, try to ignore it. Small acts like this will develop in you the power to forgive on all the occasions and to every person. We have to put into practice this virtue. Any small things we don't go and quarrel with our friends or brother or sister, whoever may be, don't go and fight with them. We have to forgive them. Then only this is virtually, that virtue we have to practice in small matters. We have to put into practice it. Small acts like this will develop in you the power to forgive on all occasions and to every person. Remember, no God, no religion teaches to take revenge. God also, religion also teaches any revenge. Forgiveness is the noblest virtue that brings us closer to God. Forgiveness is the noblest virtue that brings us close to God. To err is human, but to forgive is divine. To err is human, but to forgive divine. We have to don't forget this. Error is any mistake and what we are doing, that is human. But to forgive is divine. Don't forget the children. We have to forgive others and this virtue we have to put into practice in our day-to-day life. We have to develop it. Don't fight with any small things and small things we are practicing, small virtues. This, then we can develop that virtue in any big problem also coming in our life, we have to forgive. This virtue is is the great quality of the quality of the person it shows that. Our children, after I will give you in PDF question answer and one word answer and all, you have to write down and study. Okay, I hope all of you understood this lesson. Then thank you, children.